Hi everybody! In this tutorial I will show you how to fix your Hackintosh sound. You will be surprised how easy and fast this solution is. As you can see on my Hackintosh, I have no sound working. In audio tab I have no devices, just two webcams. The same app, nothing. What's inside system preferences? Sound. Output, nothing. So my sound is not working right now. First of all, remove all your previous fixes and kernel extensions from locations where you put them. Most common mistake is to put kexts to system library extensions. Remove that. System library extensions should stay clean and intact. So remove all of the mess you installed before seeing this video, otherwise it will not work. Starting after a clean installation is best, but not necessary if you really get rid of your previous patches, attempts, leftovers. So it assumes you have original AppleHDA.kext, not modified. Now we need to find an information what codec is your motherboard using. I have MSI Z270 Gaming Plus in this Hackintosh, I simply Google it. Go to support page, specifications, detailed, and here you can see I have ALC892 codec. Now simply Google for Apple ALC on GitHub. Here click on the wiki and click on the incomplete support table. Now search for your codec, in my case ALC892. And here you can see the layout ID numbers. Just store it, simply drag it to your desktop. Now open your CLOVER configurator, mount your EFI. Now open your config.plist in the CLOVER configurator and click on kext installer. On top navigate to your other and now just click on Lilu and Apple ALC. Now click on download and it will download these two kexts into FE CLOVER kexts and other folder. Now just navigate to your devices tab and on the audio inject try all of these numbers, one of them will work. So I know my is working with the number 28, but you have to try all of them, one of them will 100% work for you. Now just save and reboot your Hackintosh. Now here on top you can see I have now three inputs and outputs. Output, internal speakers, line out, digital out. So my audio is now working. You can check it also in about this Mac and system report, audio tab, and I have four audio devices here. Four outputs and inputs of one audio device here. So my audio is working now. What to do when your audio is still not working? Just open your CLOVER configurator, mount EFI, mount your EFI partition of your system disk, open your config.plist in CLOVER configurator. Now, here you have a list of patches, so choose Apple HDES to HDEF, navigate to devices, and click on Reset HDA. Now just save your config, exit and reboot. Now you should see your audio working. But if it's still not working for you, just choose another one layout ID number. One of them will 100% work for you. So that's all for today. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below. If you liked my video, please click on the like button below, subscribe to my channel and click the bell next to it so you will get notifications about my new videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.